graphic designer as well, and I'm still looking for a job, so if anybody knows anything around here, I'd love to hear from you. Like I said, the title is STEM Reassemblage, and this is actually based upon my stroke experience. I had a